Hello, welcome back. This is a short video of Wii game Prince of Persia, the Forgotten Sand, and the Dolphin version. This is a custom build by Weihuya, the MMJ version. Version 5.09595 version 0, and I will give the link for the app. This is my setting, the clock speed from 40 to 100. I have to reduce it to get the good sound, but the frame rate will drop the FPS if you reduce the speed clock normally at 100. Okay, let's say we say set it at 95. The rest I don't disturb, and the graphic, OpenGL, the rest are default except you stretch. Graphic and general, the CPU emulated clock speed, reduce it to get the good sound. That depend on your phone. Okay, let's begin. This game is not perfect yet for the emulator. On the development build, the latest one, even worse the performance compared to this version 9595 by Weihuya. Okay, let me load the save state. Somewhere here the frame is not really stable. Can you hear the sound? Really distort. Okay, come on, check. Let's say we reduce the clock speed. 40. The sound a bit input. The frame drop a little bit.
Jump up and grab the ledge.
Okay.
Prince into the desert with promises of wealth.
This version, the cutscene was okay. Some of the version, the cutscene are black screen.
I can't believe I trusted you, Jimmy.
It is clear you do not trust me, or you would call me by my name. In case you have forgotten, it is Zara.
So you've told me. told me when you promised me mastery over death itself. You told me when you promised me a prince. You told me when you promised me my kingdom.
Patience, my friend. Your kingdom is right here.
There's nothing here, Genie.
Nothing here, Genie.
I forget you mortals lack vision. This way, my prince. Do you like kisses, my prince?
Who doesn't? Where are you?
Kiss the statue, and you'll see.
I hope this isn't another one of your tricks. For a harem girl to these stone lips. Damn it! Why didn't you tell me that it would hurt?
You didn't ask, my prince.
I grow tired of your games, Genie. Next time, warn me. I could leap over a mountain.
Our union makes us stronger.
Union?
I promised you power over death. To grant it, we had to forge an immortal bond. We cannot be killed, but you must not abandon caution. Our energy has limits. Now you can see as I do, beyond the realm of mortal men. Behold, the kingdom of Izdahar.
Kingdom of Izdahar.
As he climbed through the ravine, the prince knew this was no ordinary place. He could feel its strange power coursing through the rock walls around him, in the very air he breathed, and in the sands under his feet.
here. What do I plan when nature places a spring in my place?
For this cutscene over here, the screen are blank. Now it's okay.
The more the prince felt Izdahar's power, the more his heart raced. Was this magical place, as the genie promised, destined to be his? Would he finally have a kingdom of his own? Would he at last step out of the darkness of his father's shadow?
Ow! I'm gonna feel this for a
under all those vines.
I am afraid so.
Well then, time to do a little gardening, genie.
If you call me Zara, I will call you by your name.
Need to get personal. Let's just keep it prince and genie, okay? Rescues my daughter and frees my kingdom from the evil. Shall have both. princess in a cursed kingdom?
Attack. What is that? A monster.
A mere cliff won't keep this hunter from his prey.
slash. Must have locked. Play with him. That is a slow motion. Sorry, bro. Nice graphic.
The creature escapes.
Perhaps there is a way to the upper level on the other side of the bridge.
Huh. Okay, a bit. Very hard. Timing must be accurate. Long way down. Dead. Come on, roll. Okay, that's it. Huh. Hop. Okay, that's it.
We've almost come full circle. The creature can't be far.
The creature. And wait. Okay, still 40, 15, 10. As usual. V plus non-check. I think that's it. Oh, very hard to get the resolution. One egg. It's not perfect yet. Okay, that's it. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.